Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. It's a new video and it's one of my most loved videos. It's a beauty favorites video. I think I haven't done this in a while. I think I did a current favorites or something, I don't know, but I've got so many beauty items that I want to talk about that I've been loving so much that I feel like I need to talk about these products. So here we are today talking about these products. So it's a pretty cloudy day today with the sun going in and out of the clouds, but you know how we do. We continue, we try to push on through. So I've got a lot of beauty favorites. I want to get it out of the way quickly because I have to be in gym in an hour. So I'm gonna have to take off this makeup, change my clothes. You know how it is, you know how it works. So the first thing I want to start off with are skincare sort of items. Yes, the skincare items. The first thing I want to mention is this. I have been loving the serum. This is the Dragon's Blood Face Caviar Serum. I use this as a serum each and every single day. I've been using it for the past couple of months. I actually repurchased another one because I love it. I actually got two and I gave one to my friend because I felt like she needed to try it. It's really great. It's an anti-aging serum and it's really great for wrinkles. It's great for redness. It reduces wrinkles. It also reduces dark marks around the face. It's been doing wonders for me and I feel like as a proudly South African product, I have to mention it. I have to actually stress, if I could recommend anything to you guys today, I would definitely recommend that you try this out. You can get it at the Beauty Factory store. I got it, the first time I got it was as a press package, but I repurchased another one and this is my second one. I went through it so quickly and I think there's a little tiny bit of it left, and then I gave it to my friend and then I repurchased this one and purchased another full bottle for her to give it to her so that she could have her own full bottle. But this is amazing. It's one of the best serums I've used. It sinks quickly into the skin. I absolutely love it. Definitely a current favorite that I have to mention. Plus, it's proudly South African, so mwah! We love it even more. We love it even more. And one thing that I have to mention that I don't quite recall mentioning, and I feel like it is so important for me to mention it, especially this time around, is the Eucerin Oil Control, sun protection, sunscreen. Yes, absolutely love this one. This is the one that I've been using for years now. I really, really enjoy it. It does not leave a gray, white cast over your face that makes it look really funny. I can wear this when I'm out and about without makeup on or even underneath makeup, which is great. It is getting very, very hot in SA at the moment. It's gonna get crazy hot. It is very, very important that you use sunscreen. Whether it is not crazy hot, whether it's cloudy like today, I used it this morning, and I feel like it's one of the best sunscreens on the market. It ranges for about the 200 and something price range, but it lasts you such a long time because a little goes a long way with this. And I had to mention it because it is a really, really great, great product. Definitely something to try out if you are on the market for a sunscreen. And this one is 50 plus in terms of UV protection. So it's very, very high, very, very good protection. A hand cream, I hardly ever talk about hand creams on my channel, but a hand cream that I have been loving, and this one is almost done as well. I've squeezed the heck out of it. This is, there goes the sun again. This is the Woolies Cranberry and Acerola Cherry Hand and Nail Cream. It is one of the best hand creams. I just put it on my hands before I filmed this video because my hands were looking janky. I just washed them from the makeup, but I just put it on. It leaves your skin feeling so soft. This one is one that I definitely use on my hands and fingers and a little bit on my arms as well every night before I go to bed, just after I do my skincare routine. Love this product so much that I had to mention it. I've literally got backups of this because I love it that much. It's a great price for a very great hand cream. I think it's around the, it's not a great price for a hand cream that's 100 mils. It's around 60 bucks, but honestly, you feel the difference. You feel the difference. It leaves your hands feeling so soft, supple. It actually reminds me of the L'Occitane hand creams. And if you know those hand creams, then you know how they make your hands feel. It reminds me of that, and it is a fraction of the price. So the next thing I've been loving are face masks. Now, I've got an excess of maybe about over 30 of these. The reason being, because when my friends come over and sleep over and we have girls over and we're all chilling and we're drinking wine, we jump into these. But recently, I tried out the Pond's ones and I had to repurchase them because they're really great. These are the Pond's ones here. I didn't even know that Pond's has face masks, but this one is a firming mask and this one is a wrinkle correcting mask, which for me, age-wise, definitely can't start too soon. Actually really love these ones, and ones that I went for afterwards were the simple ones, which I haven't gotten around to trying because I've been using the heck out of this Garnier one. I don't know if you can see it. Yeah, I've been using the heck out of this Garnier one, but I've yet to try the simple ones as well. These retail for about $50. So do the Pond's ones as well. I'm not quite sure because I bought these a while ago. I'm not quite sure if the pricing must have changed, but I recently got a press package from Garnier as well, and I got these. So I'm not quite sure what the price is, but I'll probably put it down here somewhere. All the prices, I'll put them here down somewhere. And then a concealer that, of course, I have to mention because I absolutely love the foundation. I feel like Maybelline has done an exceptional job with the Superstay range. The Superstay range is amazing. The Superstay ink for your lips, the Superstay foundation, and now the Superstay concealer. I really, really enjoy this one. This light one is in the shade Honey, I think. Yes, and I enjoy using this one underneath my eyes. For this look today, I've actually used it right here and on my nose and a little bit here, and I really enjoy it. It sits, it doesn't crease, it doesn't crack, it sits perfectly still the whole day. It's full coverage. It's not like the Fit Me concealer, which is not full coverage. It's not full coverage, it's more of a medium coverage. This one is proper full-on coverage, and you know I'm a full coverage kind of girl. So I have to mention this concealer. I really, really enjoy it, and definitely worth a try as well. Maybelline got it right. With Superstay, the whole range of Superstay, they got it right. When I'm in Dischem or Clicks, I normally never ever gravitate to Catrice, as in the brand. But recently I saw this volumizing lip souffle, and I picked up two, one for me and one for my sister. This product is amazing. It's such a great lip cream. I love it. It sits next to my bedside and I use it every night before I go to bed. It's thick. It's thick. It's more like a lip cream. It's not even like a balm where you can just... It's like a lip cream. It's very, very thick and sits on your lips. And it also has this tingling feeling on the lips as well, which I actually quite like because I feel like it's doing something to my lips. I don't know what it's doing, what in the hell it's doing, but it's doing something to my lips that is really, really, really nice. So I had to mention that is a really, really, really great product. I was actually really impressed. And I got the shade 010, which is Frozen Rose. It doesn't color your lips in any way. It's literally just a lip cream and it's so nice. And then also from Catrice, I picked up the Volumizing Lip Booster. And I picked this up as a just a lip gloss, really. Just a lip gloss. You see, it's just got a little bit of shine and a little bit of coverage. And I liked it as well because I can actually smell the hand cream. I liked it as well because of the color. I am a nude lover, okay, and this is a very nice nudey, mauvey kind of color. I love it. It plumps up, it volumizes the lips. Just they look kissable. Your lips just look like your kensune. They look so kissable and nice, and the price is nice. I know that Catrice, the wig is, it's hot and the wig is hot. I know that Catrice does really, really nice prices with their products, like really, really reasonable prices. And it also has a tingling effect on the lips as well. So I really, really like this. One powder that I don't know if I've spoken about, but I use a lot, even the color has sort of, the name of the powder has gone off and I dented it a little bit here. It fell and I dented it, but I love this powder. This is the Rimmel Stay Matte Powder, and I use the shade 030, which is caramel. I feel like as an everyday powder, it's amazing. It's a matte powder, and I love everything matte. You know this. So it's a matte powder, and it does the absolute most. It keeps your face powdered nicely throughout the day. It's great to carry in an everyday bag like this, which is what I do. I carry it in an everyday bag, and if you just want to touch up, if you've been sweating and you use your oil paper things and you just blot out and then you come back with the powder, it sits so nicely on the face. It doesn't make you look cakey. It's such a nice powder for a great price, and I wanted to mention that as well. Here goes the sun again, doing very strange things. And then lastly are body spritz, body sprays, body things. My sister put me on to body spritz or shimmer sprays or whatever. Like sometimes you're going out at night and you want to be shimmery and glitzy and whatever, and I've been trying those out. She's put me onto some balm from Lush, and she's put me on some other spritz that does like, that makes you look all shiny and pretty. Like if you're going on a date and you want to look really nice and glowy and sparkly on your décolletage, honey, okay. We were in Japan, so when we came back from Japan in the airport in Dubai, we took a look around and we picked up a couple of things from Victoria's Secret. And I know Victoria's Secret is not accessible here, however you can buy it online, of course. And at the same time, I had to mention this because I'm really enjoying this product. I'm really enjoying this product. It smells amazing. So this is Victoria's Secret's Pure Seduction Shimmer. Not only does it smell really nice, but it's got little particles of shimmery things. As you can see, it looks very holographic in its, you know, in its color and everything. And it's got juiced plum, crushed freesia, and shimmer all night long. Honey, freesia I know goes well with vanilla as well. But anyway, this one is really, really nice. It's a fragrance mist. That is what my sister put me on. And it's one of two fragrance mists that I'll show you today. Love this one. Absolutely love this one. And it's just been doing the most, man. I'm shining, I'm shimmering, I'm looking great, fantastic, beautiful, wonderful. The next mist that I picked up is from Adidas. And you can pick this up in Clicks. I picked it up in Clicks, and it's from Adidas Woman, and it's called the natural vitality body fragrance. I like this body fragrance because I like using it. I put it in my gym bag, basically. So when I'm on my way to the gym, I'll go cha cha cha. If I forget to do it on my way to the gym, then I do it when I leave the gym, just so that I smell nice on my way to my car and my way to my house, so that I can shower. You're passing people, sometimes you stop off and you chat to people at the gym, you want to be smelling good. So I picked this one up, and I really, really like it. It's got three or four different scents, but my favorite one was this one. I really enjoy it, and it's literally 1, 2, 1, 2. That's it. It's gonna last such a long time because I really haven't even dented it, and I've used it like every single day for the past 2 weeks. So I really enjoyed this as well. Love it, love it. And then the last two are actually perfumes, eau de parfum. And the first one is one that I absolutely love for the summertime. I absolutely love it for the springtime. It's beautiful. It's a Tom Ford perfume, and this is Soleil Blanc, and it's white, and it's beautiful. If you're somebody who likes white and gold together, you might just exceptionally love this perfume. You might just love this perfume. It is one of my favorite scents for the springtime. And the summertime, it smells clean. It smells like fresh linen or fresh cotton or something like that. It just smells so amazing, so clean, so vibrant. Like you just literally stepped out of the shower and you were using something that is very linen-y. You know? You get what I'm saying? You're using something very linen-y. But it's a great scent, and I wanted to mention it because I've been using it quite a lot. I might actually have to repurchase one because I've been going crazy with this. This is the one scent that never lasts on me. I'm very good with perfumes lasting, but this one never lasts because I'm on it every single day, sometimes even twice or three times a day. I'm that bad with it. Yes. I had to play with the lighting a little bit because it has gone exceptionally dark now. It's about to rain, basically. One I do want to mention, and it's at a great, great, great price. Great price is the Avon Far Away Infinity perfume. This is an eau de parfum. However, I would have never bought this perfume, I don't want to lie. My aunt bought it for me for my birthday, just before I left for Mauritius. And when she bought it for me, she actually bought this size, which is slightly smaller to this size. I know, they look like they're the same, but it's slightly smaller. And this one I put in my bag and I used it every day. I had no idea how much I would love this perfume. And I feel like for the summertime, it is sweet, and I'm not somebody who really loves sweet perfumes, but I enjoy this one. It's sweet, it's cute, it's compact, it's portable. I love it, and it's great for when you're by the beach, when you wanna just be like, ta ta ta, you put it in your beach bag. I mean, I'm going to CT in December, and I'm just like, I love this. I love this. And I loved it so much that within a couple of months after my birthday, it finished. And I had to call my aunt and ask her to order from whoever she orders her Avon products from. And she got me two of these. So she got me this size and she got me this size. And I love them. So this one sits at home. And then this one I carry with me in my bag. And that's pretty much it. Whew, what a mouthful. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. These are my current favorites. They are a lot and I wanted to speak about them. I hope you enjoyed that. For the most part, I have got to get my booty to the gym, and I've got 30 minutes to get ready. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll talk to you in the next favorites video. Until then, mwah, sayonara, goodbye, sanbononi, hello, goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. See you in the next video.